Alright guys, had dinner earlier, now came back for a bit of a walk, and the wife decided to order from Mary Brown. I've never had a good experience with Mary Brown, but you know what, she wanted to order from there, so I'm like, you know what, whatever, you know, order it. So we ordered through Skip the Dish. We wanted to try their spicy sandwiches, and we ordered it through the Skip the Dishes. Skip the Dishes showed spicy sandwiches, so when we got it, we got the original ones. Called the store, explained it to them. Hey guys, you sent us the wrong one. They said, no, you guys made a mistake through the app, double check. We checked it again, called them back and said, hey guys, still, it's the wrong one. So the lady on the other side of the phone acknowledged, oh, okay, sorry about that. What would you like us to do? I'm like, okay, maybe you can replace it. She's like, okay, sure, next time you come back, I'm going to put it on the paper so you guys can come back and have it replaced. Fair enough. So we decided to go. Okay, let's go get our replacement. And when we went, only to be met by the owner and told that, you know what, we gave you food, there was nothing wrong with it. And even though I explained it to him that they gave us the wrong burgers, he still insisted that there was nothing wrong because he had given us sandwiches, as he had put it. So that there's nothing he can do. So extremely bad customer service. He made a scene out of it, and he wanted to supposedly call a security on me to tell me to leave, which is really childish, because as an owner, you're going to be making sure that you take care of your customer. And I'm not mad at the fact that he didn't replace the sandwiches, because I understand errors happen. What I'm upset about is the fact that you tell a customer to come, they come to your store, and then you tell them no. You know, if I initially had called and I was told, you know what, sir, I apologize, yes, we made a mistake, but you know what, we can't replace it because we have already given you your sandwich. So I would have been like, you know what, fair enough, they're right, okay, let's go from there. But when you're told that, you know what, we're sorry, we made a mistake, come back and we'll replace it for you. And when you go back, they make a scene out of it. That's not acceptable. And in this case, this was the worst experience ever for me. I've never had any experience like this in the past. And I don't plan on ever shopping or eating at Mary Brown ever again. I don't want to give my money somewhere where I'm not treated right, you know. My money speaks for itself, right? At the end of the day, the customers are who pays their bills. If I don't go to their store and buy their food, they're not going to have any money to pay their bills. And some of these people need to acknowledge that you know what, customers are the ones that actually pay their bills. If they don't come, they don't have a business. But when you treat your customers wrong, that's not the right thing to do. And I think some of these people that, you know, buy these franchises, they definitely need more customer service training, because although they might have the money to throw and buy a franchise, it's really, really important to take care of your customer. And when you don't, that's where that the problem arises. So it's not good at all. They definitely need to learn more. And if Mary Brown head office or the owners or, you know, franchise owners, you guys are watching, take heed. Understand your customers are the one who actually pays your bill. Acknowledge the fact that if you make mistake, make it right. And if you're not going to acknowledge your error, then fair enough, you know, tell your customers that instead of making a scene, telling them to come and then telling them to leave because there was no problem. I have a picture, I'll show you guys, I'll put it up, that we ordered the spicy. We didn't get it and we were told to come, they'll replace it. So in that case, they're just basically like, you know, flip-flopping, telling you too many different things, which I didn't like at all. What a joke, Mary Brown, what a joke. If Mary Brown head office is watching this, please train your franchisees, because most of them don't know how to deal with customers. And if you guys want to learn a little bit, maybe take some notes from McDonald's, Burger King, Wendy's. These guys know how to deal with customers. Tim Hortons even, for example. At the end of the day, enough of my venting. I'm going to wrap it up here, guys. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Today's our last day here in Vernon. We're going to be heading out, so I don't want to end it on a bad note, but they kind of ruined it a little bit for me, Mary Brown. Vernon, worst customer experience. If you guys are ever in the area, don't shop there. yeah, so last day today here. We're going to be heading out, inshallah, tomorrow morning. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and family, inshallah. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care.